to perform for you today. There are program notes in your program, so you can read about these pieces. The first piece we're going to play for you is called Five Frogs. It was written by Jenni Brandon in 2003. It comes in six movements. Each movement will feature one of us in the quintet. The first movement is called Leaping, and that will feature Katrina on clarinet. The second movement is called On the Lily Pad. That will feature John on the oboe. Movement three is called Swimming, which will feature Sue on horn. She has a nice, beautiful melody as we're all sort of making the waves, the sound of the waves. Movement four is Bullfrog, my personal favorite, which will feature Rick on bassoon. Movement five is called Catching Bugs. That will feature me on the piccolo. So you'll see me use this. And then the last movement is called Epilogue, which sort of uses all of the melodies into one beautiful ending to the piece. We'll pause between movements, and feel free to applaud at the end if you like.
Thank you.